Welcome to Formby Photo Group's new YouTube channel. This video channel was set up during the COVID-19 outbreak. Its initial purpose was to enable us to run one of our photo competitions that we were unable to gather together for in our usual venue. This short video is a teaser for a more detailed video that I'm working on. It'll include a mix of video and still images. Its title, The Risks and Rewards of Travel Photography, was decided on before anyone had heard about COVID-19. It will look at risks and rewards of stepping out of your front door with your camera, and in this instance covers two trips, one to Madagascar and one to Iceland. My wife and I started by doing some research on things like what to see and do, what is the weather likely to be like, where do we want to go, and how will we travel. The recommendations were to hire a driver guide with a 4x4 vehicle for Madagascar, which was definitely the right decision as the roads were dreadful, and to hire a small two-wheel drive car in Iceland as the roads were said to be very good at the time of our travel. And that turned out to be a really bad decision. So, here are some glimpses at some of the situations we came across that all our research hadn't prepared us for. Was it worth it? Definitely. Would I do it again? Maybe not for a while. Enjoy watching.
Preparing the canoe. Well, Martin, off you go.